Hi, this is the channel 6 weeks from now. Thank you for coming back. On today's episode, I want to share with you the second of the three things that I did during the month of March 2021 to help me lose weight. So I actually, from January 20th to March 20th, I lost about, 40 pounds. So I was at 275 January 20th, and then March 20th, I was at about 244. So the second of the three things that I did was join the Pacer app. So what I like about the Pacer app is they want to make sure people are living active lives. And it really helped me to see that. So for instance, if you take 3,000 paces a day, that is considered sedentary. And I was doing probably less than 3,000 because, you know, right now I'm working from home. And to see that I was considered a sedentary person, like, that shocked me. Even though I knew I wasn't moving a lot, I didn't like the idea of being seen as slightly active or sedentary. And so then 6,000 steps a day is considered slightly active, and then 10,000 and above is considered active. And so because I knew I wanted to change and lose weight, tone up and all that stuff, I wanted to be active. And so the cool thing about Pacer, I have a friend who already was involved in pacing, and in fact when we were at work on the Zooms, you would just see her walking in place to do her steps. I'm like, what are you doing? She's like, I'm getting my steps in. And so it would be funny, but she was determined to be active and be productive with her Pacer app. So What I love about the Pacer app, I really don't have any negative or cons about the Pacer app, other than if you join a group with strangers, I don't know how motivated you'll be to make sure to get your steps in every day. So I only know one of the 10 people in my group, but that one person I know very well. And so there's some other people in the group. As soon as I joined, we all kind of were competing with each other. So here we are, strangers, and we're all over the country. Like, her friends are all over the world. So anyway, I may get onto the app and see that somebody's already at 2,000, another person's at 5,000. And that'll encourage me. It's like, okay, the people have already started. Or some days I may get on and it's all zeros. And so that'll excite me too. I'm like, let me get my steps in just to get them pumped up. So it's like we're all working in the group together to pump each other up. So recently I discovered that you can complete these really amazing things. So where's my phone? I keep my fanny pack pouch on just because I don't want to have to think about my phone. And so my phone is how I measure my steps. So this is what I'm trying to get to my Pacer app. So on the Pacer app, they have different challenges. And so one of the challenges that I signed up for, or that I am signing up for, is this really cool challenge. Sorry, I was on the wrong picture. Oh yeah. So one of the challenges that I'm signing up for is a 20.5 mile challenge. It's called the Inca Trail. And you explore the lost city of the Incas in this trek to one of the world's most famous heritage sites. And so what I like about this is you start the trail, you're doing the walks, and then when you go back into the app, you're able to see how far along you are on the trail, and you see your distance in comparison to other people. And they show you the topography of the place. So meaning, are you under the waterfalls? Are you at this part of the mountain? Are you at the base, the top? So it's kind of virtual in a way, and I really like that. So because you have different checkpoints to visit, and it shows you your progress along that virtual path. So while I do enjoy the group that I'm in, it's a group of, how many of us are in this group? I think it's 10 of us. No, okay, let's go back in there. Oh, yeah, okay, there's 8 of us. Oh, it's so funny. This one lady, she has already surpassed the goal. She's at 12,186. My friend who got me to join the app, she's at 3,173. And then I'm at 1,978. And then another lady, she's at 916. So everybody's moving along. One lady's already knocked it out the park. And actually, seeing that she's already knocked it out the park and it's about 12 in the afternoon, that makes me want to surpass her 12,000. So it's very motivational just to have these people, like, they'll spark this excitement in you to make you want to work even harder than you would have worked. So I love the Pacer app. I can't say I don't know anything negative about it, but you do want to get some friends who also want to be active, and find some friends who, you know, who don't just talk, you know, who actually do. But they do have other groups that you can join. So even if you don't have friends who want to exercise, you can join other groups and be a member in that group, and that's pretty exciting too. And then they show you what you've done over the last 7 days, how many steps total that you've taken in the last 7 days. And there's something exciting about having those numbers be up pretty high. And they do averages because you're like, wait, I've accomplished a lot, you know. And my friend who got me to join, she is very encouraging. She does give me thumbs up quite often within the app. So she's a very encouraging person. So that's all I want to share today. The Pacer app is a 2 thumbs up. I love it. It's very motivational. It helps you to tap into your competitive side, which I think is so necessary when losing weight, because it keeps you motivated even when you're not really feeling it. All right, see you soon.